Hey everybody, this is the GSU with the Core Game Channel. So today I'm bringing you Fox and Forest once again. We need to continue along this journey so that we can beat this game. This seems like an old, Sega game right now. Even the music. Oh, love it. Those things are very annoying. Oh, I love it. Even the music's very different on this one. It's cute. Continuously kept summoning, which I wasn't expecting. Ow. Huh, okay. Okay. Goodness. Oof. This fog is annoying. Oh, come on. This sucks a little bit. Suck. Dodge that. Oh. So this thing's just continuously chasing you, huh? Oh. So be it. That's annoying. Oh god. Can I go down here, or is it just... Okay, well, I'm trying. Stuck up there. Huh. All right. Ugh, frustrating. I know there's gotta be a way to get up there. Oh god. Oh. So there's something up there. I'm just skipping right over that, because, I mean, despite wanting to find out, I don't think I have resources. Oh. Goodness, I don't like this. These guys are so much harder. I need, like, stronger things to fight these. Oh no. Oh no. Do I even have arrows for that yet? No, I don't. Wow, I didn't even mean for it to look that cool, and it did, but whatever. Oh, goodness. Ow. So annoying. Oh no! Scared the crap out of me. Some of these things, I don't play around. Oh god! Ah, this sucks, man. They like put you in very tight spaces where you can't like do a whole lot. Oh my goodness. Ow, come on. I'm just really bad at this game, apparently. Oh, no. No, no. Come on. Where'd he go? Oh, found a singular seed finally. Like I had gone this whole map without like accomplishing really anything of the specials. I guess I did find the donut. A donut. But I think it was very easy to find donut. Oh goodness. Oh no. I kinda hate this. Oh, goodness. Oh. Thank you. that. Okay, there's something up there though. Damn. Huh. So I guess the higher you get, the more seesaw things you get. So there must be a way every time to get like really high. I'll have to keep that in mind. Spiteful spider. This might be a boss. Okay, yeah. Someone. Stuck right there. I don't know what it was that got me stuck. Sure. Fails can be used to perform longer jumps. Make sure the ones needed for a wider jump are switched on. I mean, that's irrelevant. It's not what I got stuck on. Okay, let's try again. Already making mistakes. I feel like you get any like extra time if you're just like really good at this though. This one thing I can't so glad to be past them. Oh no. Like, what am I doing? Come on. I can do this. Oh no. I'm cutting it close. Oh, these suck. These suck. These suck. I don't know what I'm doing. What is this? It's gonna hurt me. Crap. Where am I going now? Oh, that it? Did I do it? That wasn't too bad. Okay, yeah, that wasn't too bad. Oh, that was very nerve-wracking, though. Whew, anxiety. Anxiety and stress. Alright, so I did that. So let's go back to the tree. Okay. Thank you, third piece of bark. I can feel the mite crawling back into my roots. Blue arrows. Cool, now I really feel mega, man. Ah, look at that. Okay. Nice. So it shoots it in a loop, I guess. Okay. Well, did that. Nice. That's good. Let's see, is there anything I can trap for here? Both of those. We get more hearts. 3,000. Pay 500 mana. Let's just do potions. Seems irrelevant. 24 seeds needed. So I guess that'll have to be something I do on the next. How many seeds do I have? 16. Okay, so I'm really low. I need 6 more seeds. Okay, so that's what I'll do. I'll probably go back, and I'm going to have to probably hit up a few levels so that I can even get 24 seeds. But, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this episode and want to see more like it, there'll be options here on the left. And like I said, next episode, we will be going out there hunting seeds so we can get this last little blue sapling. And anyways, if you want to support this channel, there'll be a subscribe button here on the right. And as always, thank you for watching, and keep gaming.